Don't ask a oriented management method aiming to connect people within an organization. The OKR model is expected to help all level of personnel within a company to think and act towards a common objective. However, the real-life implementation in Vietnam show that OKR is yet to fully reflect its highest potential of shared objective guiding personnel behavior. Instead, the predominant approach remains focused on manager directing behavior. Giang Thi Hai Ha, founder of RespectVN and Weok, point out the underlying reason for this. Not all business or team leader can effectively interpret and communicate the strategic vision into short-term business objective for their staff. Even with OKRs, leader and the execution team still struggle to define and reach a consensus on the crucial relationship among key business goals, namely revenue, expenses, and value. As such, the story of managing objective on a single sheet of paper during the COVID-19 period, which was shared by Johan Lindholm, Northern Area General Manager at Alfresco Group, provided valuable insight for company at the seminar Goal Management with OKRs on the Business Model Canvas to reduce human resource waste and enhance team efficiency during recession. Based on experiences in tackling crises such as the 9/11 terrorist attack in the United States, Lindholm achieved consensus with investors on one of two business options, either closing down or keeping the hotel open. He presented this option on a single sheet of paper, called One Page for Change, OPC, developed by weatwork.co. To achieve this, he quickly reached a consensus with head of department by also using the OPC tool as they all had prior experience in practicing. As a result, the team took only 3 weeks for the final decision to be made and the resort opened throughout the COVID-19 period, transitioning from offering short-term stay to long-term stay, retaining all staff members, and welcoming thousands of domestic tourists during the social distancing period when other hotels had to shut down completely. Thanks to the OKR alignment from top to bottom, all employees felt confident and voluntarily shared the hardship with the company. They agreed to receive only 50% of their salary in the first phase and even forgo it during the period of suspended domestic flight in exchange for guaranteed employment at a reputable workplace after the pandemic. In that light, instead of a long business plan with hundreds of pages, company leader could remember and answer their promises to customer and staff with just one sheet of paper. This is the most fundamental characteristic of the OPC model in goal management. The company successfully navigated the pandemic and quickly returned to a new normal with greater ease than other hotel. Ha explained that OPC have aligned individual objective with team and organizational goal. It allows front-end department and back-end team to think bigger and work better together. Moreover, OPC also present the final goal of the organization with individuals across the entire company on only a single sheet of paper. Leaders understand their own workplace to get it right. One challenge that arises is that not every business can rapidly learn, understand, and customize the OKR formula to fit the Vietnamese working mindset as illustrated in the above story. Not only medium but also large enterprises have to make considerable. 3 of the 5 most significant challenges identified by Infarm from Intel Vietnam and Neha Pani from LSW are businesses copying others in applying OKRs without understanding their own company. They create OKRs without monitoring or striving to achieve results, as well as focus solely on what, the goal, rather than why, the purpose behind setting the goal. Many businesses have not fully taken advantage of being latecomer in the OKR arena and have not utilized the lesson learned by early global adopter, said Ha. Specifically, she emphasized that the highest expectation with OKRs is to use set objective to guide the behavior of all personnel, goal lead people. In Vietnam, OKRs are still being applied like many other tools, with manager determining the behavior of their subordinate, manager lead people. This indicates that goal management in Vietnam is highly subject to cultural factor and intuitive judgment. The reason of this intuitive goal management is that leaders themselves find it challenging to reach a consensus on the highest objective. Consequently, they are unable to clearly communicate the key reason to their staff. Likewise, employees are hesitant to provide feedback or contribute to the leadership from the bottom up. OKR in turn fail to deliver its fundamental and core value. As noted by Ha, there is a need for a standard dashboard that does not enumerate items but demonstrate the relationship between OKRs across department and the company share objective. The dashboard will help COS or the final decision maker get it right and aid it in managing the entire organizational goal. As such, whether digital transformation takes place or not, COS and business leaders say,